Using the spinner below, what is the probability of landing on a 3? To determine the probability of an event, we compare the favorable number of outcomes to the total number of outcomes. So for the probability of landing on a 3, let's begin by determining the total number of outcomes. Looking at the spinner, notice how each section is the same size and each section is numbered from 1 through 8. So there are a total of 8 possible outcomes. And notice only one section is a 3, so there is only one favorable outcome, which would be landing in this region here. Which means the probability of landing on a 3 is 1/8. Probability can also be expressed as a decimal in percentage. Let's also show those. To convert a fraction to a decimal, we divide. 1 divided by 8 is equal to 0.125, or 125 thousandths. To convert to a percentage, we multiply the decimal by 100 and add a percent sign, or move the decimal point to the right two places and add a percent sign, which would give us 12.5%. In our homework, we do want to enter the fractional value, or in this case, the terminating decimal value. Theoretically, having a probability of 1/8 means we would expect 1 out of every 8 spins to land on a 3. Another way to understand this is all probability falls somewhere in the closed interval from 0 to 1. Where the probability is 0 or 0%, theoretically the event would be impossible to occur. If the probability is equal to 1 or 100%, theoretically it's certain to occur. So because our probability was 1/8 or 12.5%, it would fall somewhere down here, which means it is pretty unlikely to spin the spinner and land on a 3. I hope you found this helpful.